training program. The owners are expecting a baby in July, so they wanted to just make sure that all his obedience was much more solid, he was under control, that they would be more comfortable bringing the baby home, knowing that he would listen to him. Their main complaint is that he pulls on the leash, he does jump up, he does have some resource guarding issues, he doesn't understand spatial awareness very well. So we are going to see where his obedience stands today. Fetty, come. Fetty, come. Good boy. Sit. Fetty, sit. Good boy. Down. Fetty, lay down. Fetty, lay down. Lay down.
Great job.
Fetty, heel. Fetty, heel. Fetty, come. Fetty, come. So Fetty is missing one eye. And so with that disability, there will be some struggles that they have had, and then there will be some challenges with his training, but he is gonna get trained on and off leash and distraction proof over the next 2 weeks. So check back in to see everything he has learned.
Fetty, break! Yeah, good boy!